is masculine.
Oh my god!
Dublin!
Dublin! I'm from Dublin!
And so I have to say before I go. We're waiting for the bride. Hey guys. Now she's normal.
I know, my eyes are not looking.
So pretty.
When it's bird. Okay, what sauce would you want me to do?
There, I'm gonna start your hair and makeup. We got loads. Hey guys, we're about to run. This is our little cute house we're renting. Such a cute area. Oh my gosh, bye bugs. Vamos. Yes?
Everybody ready to walk?
No, wait, is it
small? Oh, wait. Should we go in? Oh, there's Danny.
January 2010, she announces, Papa, I'm moving to Dublin. So I'm a bit surprised, but I'm thinking, well, no, this is it.
Master's in a big Dublin university and in Smurfitton and Black Rock, and she excelled, she absolutely excelled in that, and on the back of that, got her job into Kerry where she is now. But even though she's done all of those things,
It's probably not a good way to start the marriage of my husband's friends don't like me, so I have to watch that off this. So thank you so much, Daniel, and we're delighted to have you here. I want to thank France, Belfast, and Derry family.
Beautiful venue. Danny, let's do your hair.
It won't take more than 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Steph, come on.
Yeah, we'll do it fast.
No,
beautiful,
it's okay.
Bride.